Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you guys how to install the travel tray. So here's a picture of what it looks like. So basically it's a toddler car seat lap tray, and this is from the brand Kenley Kids. I found some really good reviews. So the reason why I bought this is because Giselle is eating in the back seat, she's watching shows on her iPad, and she also likes to drink and she likes to play and all of that. So I found this and I was like, oh my gosh, I have to get this and I have to do a video because more parents need to know about this. So this is so cool because you can keep this product for a long time. Your kids can do their homeworks on there, they can watch a show on their iPad, they can color, they can do lots of things, and it has lots of cool pockets on the side. I just wanted a tray for my daughter, and this was like heaven when I found it. So I wanted to share this with you guys, and I also wanted to show you guys how it works. So I'm gonna open this with you guys right now, and then I'm gonna install it in my car and show you guys how to install it, and then also show you the final look. So stay tuned. By the way, if you like this type of content and you are new to my channel, make sure to subscribe right now before we head on with this video. Alright guys, so let's get to it. So over here we have the instructions. Alright, so the first step, it says that you want to unclip this button, and then you want to unfold. What they want you to do is attach this scratchy to this here. So we're gonna do that. So, and now it looks like this. And then you also get a piece like this on the side over here is where you wanna attach it. So this right here, you wanna attach it part. And then this one you want to bend it and put it right here, and then this one you could put it right here. So either you can attach it over here or you can fold it and attach it right here. And then this part over here is the part where you're going to attach on these two ends and then wrap this around the car seat, which I'm gonna show you guys in a second. That way this can hold like that. This is pretty cool because it's really soft material, but yet it's very steady. So your kid can definitely color or do homework or things like that. And I also like this pocket because this is to put your kid's iPad so they can watch a show or a movie or whatever. And then on this side, it comes with these right here. So you can put snacks, you can put toys, or you can also put, you know, whatever you want, like crayons or stuff like that. And then on this side, we have a little zipper. The other side, you have more. Another little pocket so you can put your drink. Your kids drink. Over here you can put more crayons and then pens and stuff like that. So there's a lot of storage over here, guys. If it was, don't forget to like, share, comment down below, and don't forget, you guys, to subscribe to my channel. All right guys, have a safe travel. Bye.